vacuum tubes and electron guns, phosphorescent screens and oh what fun. Vladimir Zavory says and he's in the know, cathode ray tubes are the way to go. So is deflection, focusing too, and all that done in red, green and blue. There are other TV tubes that are nice and bright, with flatter screens yet oh so light. They hang on your walls, oh but who said those? Other waveforms get the people. Acceleration, deflection, focusing too, and all that done in red, green and blue. Vladimir, Vladimir, I've got a check. Vladimir, Vladimir, for your outdated tech. Vladimir, Vladimir, I'd write a check. Vladimir, Vladimir, for your outdated check. Vladimir, Vladimir. They had vacuum tubes and electron guns, phosphorescent screens and oh what fun. Vladimir Zavory says and he's in the know, cathode ray tubes are the way to go. Acceleration, deflection, focusing too, and all that done in red, green and blue. Vladimir, Vladimir, I write a check. Vladimir, Vladimir, for your outdated tech. Vladimir, Vladimir, I write a check. Vladimir, Vladimir, for your outdated tech. TV. How about you, Vladimir? I like to watch TV. How about you, Vladimir? I like to watch TV. How about you, Vladimir? I like to watch TV. And you're right, cathode ray tubes, they are the way to go. They are the way to go.